The electric field component of monochromatic radiation is given by E bar equal to 2 E naught I cap cos kz cos omega t. Its magnetic field B bar is then represented by. Now, direction of propagation of electromagnetic wave. Direction of propagation of electromagnetic wave is given by E bar cross B bar. Now, based on the equation, it suggests that the direction of propagation is along z axis. If I'm taking this is along k cap, then it should be I cap cross j cap. So electric field is varying along x axis and magnetic field should be varying along y axis. If I consider a scenario where a closed coil have a magnetic field B inward and it is a function of time, so magnetic field is varying with respect to time, then induced EMF according to Lenz law, induced EMF in the closed coil will be nothing but negative of rate of change of magnetic flux. But area of the coil is fixed, the only variable is magnetic field. So this I can write as minus A dB by dt, where plane of coil is perpendicular to the magnetic field. Now, if there exists a induced EMF in a closed coil, then there must exist a non-conservative field along the coil. So, induced EMF is nothing but work done moving a unit positive charge along the closed loop. So, EMF I can write as E dot dl, where E is electric field, non-conservative electric field around the coil. Now, we are going to apply the scenario to the electromagnetic wave. Taking this is Z axis, propagation of wave, this will be along X axis and this will be Y axis. Now, if wave is moving along positive Z axis, then electric field is varying along X axis with electric field, and magnetic field is varying along y axis and the entire wave is propagating along z axis, where magnetic field is this. Now, if we compare along with earlier equation, electric field is varying along x axis, so it should be E dot dx equal to minus area perpendicular to the magnetic field is y x z plane, so it should be integral of dx dz into dB by dt. Magnetic field is varying with respect to time. Now this equation, if simplified equation, will become dE by dz equal to minus dB by dt. Now we are going to use this equation to solve the given question. Okay, let's erase this entire thing. Now, the relation between electric field and magnetic field, what we are getting is dE by dz equal to minus dB by dt. So I can write dB by dt equal to minus d. Electric field is given as 2 E naught cos k z cos omega t by dz. So dB by dt equal to minus 2 E naught. Differentiation of cos k z will become into minus sine kz into k into cos omega t. And next I can write dB equal to 2 e naught into k sine kz cos omega t dt. If we integrate on both sides, B will become 2 e naught k sine kz, and integration of cos omega t is nothing but sine omega t divided by omega. So the B will be 2 e naught k by omega sine kz sine omega t, where omega by k is nothing but speed of light. So magnetic field B will become 2 e naught by c, and the direction of magnetic field is along j cap into sine kz into sine omega t. So the right answer for the given question is option